request Sri G.V. Raman to talk about the legend.
My dear friends and admirers of Jia, we never used to call him as G. Narayanaswamy. Many of us amongst us used to refer to him only as G.N. So we used to say G.N. is G.N. coming to this meeting. That's what we used to say. My association or friendship with him has been for the past more than 5 decades, I should say. As a chartered accountant, as a Hindustan Chamber of Commerce, the Lions Club, and generally, and then Society of Auditors, and so on and so forth. In every one of that, he left a mark. As a chartered accountant, what happened was, I had started practice only in 1964. And in 65 or so, I was supposed to appear for a case before the tribunal. Some simple case, I went to the tribunal. The previous evening, there was a seminar in the institute, and Narayanaswamy spoke so eloquently, with a usual sense of humor and all that. I was so impressed. So the next day he also came to the tribunal, and he was sitting there. I also entered and sat there, and his case came up, and he started arguing for some time, and suddenly he sat down. And after, then I finished my case and came out and said, "Sir, why did you sit down?" Appa, the noola pudichirundanga appa avanga or edathukku dhaan poi sera mudiyum anavashyama waste panna koodadhu. It's more important thing for you, Raman, please remember, you should know when to sit down and not go on standing, especially in cases. So very, very common sense advice which he gave. And then we came together in Hindustan Chamber of Commerce. We used to have a tax convention of executives every year in December, and we used to program for that so much of discussion as to whom to invite, whom to speak, whom, so on and so forth. So we used to spend a lot of hours together planning this. Every year in December, second Saturday and Sunday, it used to be held for years together. And we were closely associated with that because he was chairman for 3 years, I was chairman for 3 more years, and it went on like that. And there also I learned how to organize things. Because he knew there was some sort of enmity or animosity towards each other. So it's better to avoid. Very best method of doing it. So then Sugurmurthy was referring to a meeting in which both of us were totally in the opposite side, bitter struggle. The meeting went on till 10 p.m. and never before 400 people had attended a meeting there in the Institute of Chartered Accountants. It was a requisition meeting. I thought I was fighting an injustice. And Narayanaswamy perhaps was not fully aware of what has happened. He and Brahmaya were both there. And Narayanaswamy was on the opposite side. Finally, I was able to convince people that what I was saying was correct. But then we didn't pass the resolution. We said we'll withdraw the resolution provided the injustice is made good. Promises were made. Later on the promise was also kept. And the next morning I was presenting a paper in Hindustan Chamber of Commerce. And Narayanaswamy was introducing me. He was introducing the speakers. 3 speakers were there. and one rapporteur, we used to call a rapporteur, we used to have regularly in those days. So Narayanaswamy was introducing all the four. And then they came to the mic and said, "Yesterday we discovered that there is a Mark Antony among chartered accountants." I mean, the nobility of the person. Bitterly we have fought against each other the previous evening. But the next morning the man forgets the whole thing. And his nobility is such that he comes and introduces me like that. That's the type of person he was. I always used to feel that he was a very noble individual. It's not very easy for being noble. Then we had a Lions Club, in which also used to... we had a very difficult case, which finally he had to solve. So he used to telephone. Every time he telephones, he will say, "Ramaya Ramachandraya Ramaya Rambadraya Vedase." Till the last time he spoke, about 2 months before his demise. He used to start with that and then discuss these things. We had a very tricky situation which he was trying to solve. And then he prepared a report. Then he telephoned and told me, "See, when you paathu solru sariya irukkaanu. மாத்தணுமா சரியா இருக்கா பார்த்து சொல்லு. நீங்கள் எதுனாலாம் சரியாக தான் இருக்கும், இதை பற்றி கவலை பண்ண வேண்டாம், எழுதிக்கல இல்லை நீங்கள் லயன்ஸ் கிளப்பில் என்னை விட ரொம்ப வருஷமாக இருக்கேன், அதனால தான் இட் வாஸ் மேட்டர் ரிலேட்டிங் டு லயன்ஸ் கிளப். இந்த லயன்ஸ் கிளப் வி யூஸ் டு ஹேவ் அ மீட்டிங்ஸ் இந்த கவர்னர் யூஸ் டு த டிஸ்ட்ரிக் கவர்னர் யூஸ் டு ப்ரிசைட் ஓவர் மீட்டிங்ஸ். ஸோ எவ்ரிபடி யூஸ் டு சே கவர்னர் அண்ட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் இந்த ஒன் ஆஃப் தி மீட்டிங்ஸ் நாராயணசாமி காட் அப் அண்ட் சேட் யூ ஷுட் சே கவர்னர் அண்ட் அதர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் Otherwise, it will mean that governor is not your friend. Sense of humor was fantastic, I should say. In every seminar, whatever he was addressing, there will be some manner in which he will make you laugh. That's the type of person who could do that. And silently, see, I am involved in a project for the totally visually impaired persons in Medavakam, where they are learning and they are manufacturing envelopes. So for raising funds for that, I used to send letters wishing the birthdays and wedding anniversaries of many Lions Club members, because this is started by the Lions Clubs. So every time I used to send, and every time Narayanaswamy used to send a check. It was a small amount. I used to ask for 700 rupees or 1000 rupees for lunch to be served to those unfortunate brethren and all that. One day my secretary brought a check and gave it to me. I found it was a check for lakh of rupees. I couldn't understand why suddenly Narayanaswamy sent a check for lakh of rupees. I couldn't understand. Then I telephoned to him. I said, "Enna samajara? அதுவாப்பா, நீ வருஷா வருஷம் ரெண்டு டேட்டை மறக்கவே மாட்டேன், எனக்கு மறந்து போயிடுமோ கூடவே இல்லை, நீ கரெக்டாக உன்னோட லெட்டர் வந்துடும், நானும் அனுப்புவேன். போன தடவை அனுப்பலை. என்ன ஆச்சு? போன மாதம் ஒரு சீரியஸ் ப்ராப்ளம் இன்மை ஐஸ். அப்போ தான் ஞாபகம் வந்து பார்த்தியா, அந்த பிளைண்ட் பீப்புளை பற்றி மறந்து போயிட்டோம், ராமனுக்கு அனுப்பலை செக்கு. அதை டு மேக் குட் ஆக்சிடென்ட் அ செக் ஃபார் லேக் ஆஃப் ருபீஸ். That's what. Nobody knew. I have not told many people about this because he didn't want any publicity. He doesn't bother about, as he said, as the previous speaker said, nobody knew that he was the person who was giving it. That's the type of person he was. And everywhere we met in the Society of Auditors, perhaps the greatest friend of Society of Auditors was Narayanaswamy. He was so much involved in Society of Auditors. Whatever we want, whatever Sivakumar asks, all that he has to do is Sivakumar has to go to him and tell him, "We want this." "Okay, done. What do you want?" "Sir, this seminar, konjam delegates korachala irukku, or 15 per unga office la." "Okay, done." "Like konjam kaasu konjam korachala varapoda irukku." "Okay, how much do you want?" That's the type of immediate response we used to have. And he just loved Society of Auditors, I should say. And so much. Whatever we wanted, every meeting of Society of Auditors, he will come, meet everybody. He was a president. After him only I became the president of Society of Auditors. We had a glorious time together, I should say. 50 long years, maybe more than 50 long years. Every time we met, every time I learned something from him, every time, Pa, Vanda Pa, Utrulam Pa, Abdimba, Sel Samyam. ஏதாவது என்ன ரொம்ப தப்பாக பண்ணுறானு அப்படின்னு சொன்னாக்க விட்டுருப்பா சரியாயிடும் பண்ணிக்கலாம் அப்படிம்பார். அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஆட்டிட். ஐ லேர்ன்ட் ஒன் திங் விச் ஐ தாட் இஸ் தி மோஸ்ட் ஆப்ட் திங் டு சே அபவுட் ஜிஎன். இட் சேஸ் தட் இஃப் யூ ஆர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பர்சன் டு அப்பாலஜைஸ் யூ ஆர் கிரேட். இஃப் யூ ஆர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பர்சன் டு ஃபர்கிவ் யூ ஆர் If you are the first person to apologize, you are great. If you are the first person to forgive, you are greater. If you are the first person to forget, you are the greatest. The first two things are not difficult. The third thing is very difficult. Jiyan was a person who could do all these things. I salute him. He is somebody who will live in our hearts forever. And as Mr. Raghavan said, it's very difficult to believe he is not with us, but then we can only convey our condolences to his family, especially to Sitaram, his brother. Just can't imagine the affection that Sitaram had for Narayanaswamy. More than the affection, the regard, the total obedience, whatever he says. He is somebody to whom I should convey my condolences. Thank you.
50 long years of friendship, so much of emotions, so much of memories, so much of learning. Thank you, sir, for sharing the experiences, learning from the inspirational legend.